Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Sipuan has just signed in, and welcome to a review of PVT Void, PTS Discord Mad Twit. Don't you mean twat? That's what you should have put instead. What the fuck is that, huh? Alright, PVT, Pivot, Popovit, Harry Popovit, I don't know, what the fuck I'm saying. Alright. So, 140 platinums. Ooh, look at that, 6,500 trophies. Okay, scene report card. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Okay, well. Alright, so what scheme was you playing? Neverwinter. Neverwinter. Oh, god damn, you're playing that. Fucking HIQ-8. What the fuck is that? HIQ-8. Oh my god, that probably... Is this 100%? No, we'll check. We'll check later. This is Witcher 3, Witcher 3, Witcher 3. Damn. And the last one is The Flame in the Flood. What? Alright. Okay, whatever. Alright, so let's get started. 1,000 top rated. No. 7 days to die. You finished that. Alienation, finish that if you can. Okay, you got Alter Beasts. Arcade game series, okay, all the collections. Okay, let's see what you need on Assassin's Creed 3. Trying to finish that. Awesome Knots, Back to the Future, Bastion. Okay, Bastion. What's going on here, man? No Batman, no Battlefield, no fucking Bioshock. Come on, man, do those. Do those, and it'd be cool. Okay, Bloodborne. No DLC, though. What's going on with that? Borderlands, oh, you got everything on Borderlands, shit. Borderlands 2, okay, you see, you finish that, if you can. Oh, you almost done Brawlhalla. I would check what you need left, but I don't know much about it, so. Broforce, okay, you done finish that. Broken Age, Bully, Black Ops, damn, you got Black Ops 3. But that's all you have for Call of Duty, damn, you don't have much. You don't have, like, the mains. Cash of the Seven Gods, Castle, what the fuck? Catherine, okay, you have Catherine, but nothing on that. Okay, so far, I don't really see anything good. Like, real good. Other than Borderlands, but that's it. Clockwork, Coffin Dodgers, easy. Conga fucking Master, like, what is that? Like, is Donkey Kong in this fucking PS4 now? Like, goddamn. Dark Cloud 2, okay, there we go. Dark Soul, oh, damn. Alright, Darkest Dungeons, you got Dark Souls, Dark Souls 3, Darkest Dungeon, okay, alright, never mind, shit, Day of the Tentacle, okay, if you get Dark Stars, it'll be good, Dead Island, this is the, Riptide, what the fuck, you get, this is so weird, dude, you fucked up, get on Death Star, okay, Defense Grid 2, I don't know what that is, Demon Soul, okay, you got Demon Soul, oh, okay, so you have 1, 3, Demon Souls, okay. Depona, Detuned, this jam. It's like too many fucking easy games. What the? Okay, and except this. I don't know much about this, though. I know this game, but that's good. Nothing on Dragon Age. Holy shit. Wait. This takes less than. It's just like. This got an auto pop. Okay. I didn't know it was stackable. What the fuck? Damn. Alright. You got some good shit. Damn. I didn't expect this. Like, I didn't know how... I don't know if this is really difficult, easy, whatever, but it's whatever. It's just so unusual. Duke Nukem 3D, okay. Oh, nothing on the... Damn, dude. I'm pretty sure you can get everything by yourself, but that's gonna be a pain in the ass. But yeah, you could probably still do Dungeon Defenders. Dust, and Cycle, Gone to Rapture, okay, Fallout 4, no DLC. These finished on Fallouts. Fall Cries, okay. Ooh, we got Fat Prison Presidents, okay. Funk of the Titans, what the hell? See, nothing on Fury. Easy Game of Thrones. Oh, we got Gauntlet, nice. GTA 5. I'm pretty sure we talked about this trophy, right? But I'm gonna check, make sure. Grimfandango, Guacamelee, okay. Headlander, no, you have that, what the fuck? Damn, it was that fast? I bought that shit like months ago. Fuck. Man. God damn it. Oh, okay, there it is. Oh, so you 100% of it. 44 minutes? What the fuck? Damn, is that fast? God damn, dude. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Hitman Gold, Hue, Human Fall Flat. No Infamous? Come on. Alright. You got the easy ones. Spring, Jazz Point, Journey, Killing Floor 2. Okay. Okay, Quitting Squad. Lorecrawl Gold. Last Day of June. Literally, I will actually buy it just for that. Last Day of June, play it and just 100% it. This is PS4. Dang, it's 21 trophies. See, look at that. It takes 4 hours. It's easy, like shit. Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Okay, it's the only one. Level 22. You're not alone with that, alright? The Licky. Licky the Lucky Lizard Lives Again. What the fuck is that? Like, I don't know. What the fuck? It's like one of those, like, computer games or something? Like, Life is Strange. Okay. Nothing. Little Big Planet. Okay. Live Lock. Okay. Lords of the Fallen. Lovers. Machine Room. Magnus. No, Nothing of Magicka. Oh, man. Marvel's Capcom 3. Shit. Damn. Mass Effect. Wait, you never played the first? What the fuck? Alright. I don't know what's going on with that. Okay. Metal Gear Solid 5. You got the Metros. I think it's like one more trophy's missing for that. Game of the Year. Minecraft. Easy bullshit. Easy bullshit. Oh, you got Neverwinter. Okay, so you're doing the DLC. Damn, you put your fucking ass to this game. God damn. Holy shit. Alright, Neo, you see, got Neo. Should you get the DLC on that? The fuck? I'm sorry. Alright. Not a hero. Okay. Oh, you got Odin Spear. Nice. Operation 7 Revolution. What the fuck is that? Dude, that makes me want. What the fuck? Oh, fuck no. But, nah, still, I want to check this. I want to check this, really. I'm gonna check that real quick. Orc Slayer. Okay, you got Overwatch. Oxen Free. The hell? Paddlins. Oh man, if you get Pac-Man, that'd be cool. Okay. Bruh. Play the fucking first prototype, man. Oh my god. Fuck's wrong with you? Fucking Plants vs. Zombies. Like, god damn it. Okay. Puzzle Showdown. Ratchet and Clank. What you got? All for one. That's it. Alright. Resident Evil, we can. Damn, I don't know much about it. I'm gonna have to check real quick. Okay, Resogun, Risk of Rain, Rocket League. Okay, if you get Rocket League, it'd be good. If you get Salt, okay, you got one Salt Century, and you're working on the other one. All right. Scott Pilgrim. Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. I just hope you have the DLC and everything for that, cause you can't get it anymore. Sever Shadow. Okay, Shadow Conflicts. It's like Cooper 1. That's it. Nothing on Sonics. Just literally just play the first level and that's it. Sound Shapes, okay. Sonic World, Spy Chameleon. Okay, Star Wars Battlefront. You finish to get the DLC. Ooh, Stardust Vanguards. Oh, Street Fighter 4. Jesus Christ. Okay, Strider, Taco Master, Warlands, DG. Yeah, Warlands DG. The fuck? I'm pretty sure they messed up or something. Terraria. Okay. Binding of Isaac. Oh my god, dude. Shit, I'm too scared to play that. Bunker. Deadly Tower. Okay, nothing on Skyrim. Oh, what the fuck? You should at least finish this since you were playing that. Last of Us PS3. Do people still play online on that? God, I need to know. But you finish that. Little Acre. Okay. Nothing on the 1486. Walking Dead. See, look, like, okay. You need to stop switching games, man. Just play one game at a time. Like, god damn it. I thought you would finish Witcher 3 and do DLC. I'm pretty sure. Was he playing that recently, right? Was it? Or he wasn't. Yeah, he was. Okay. Okay. He went to Neverwinter DLC. All right, Witness, Among Us, There Came an Echo. The fuck is, what the hell, man? Oh, Titan Souls. There you go. Damn, finally, Nothing. It's like all these like random fucking easy games. Fucking Division, Transistor. Okay, Transistor. Oh, fuck my. Hey, bruh. Ugh. Why do you do this? Why do people do this? Why? Like, do you not care? Do you beat the game? Like, do you actually beat the game? Oh, it's like, God, if I see, it's like seeing Undertale like that too. Like, no, do you beat the game? That's all I care about. I'm care about, I'm happy you get the platinum, but did you beat the game? That's the all that matters to me. Nothing on Uncharted. What's going on, man? Like, come on. You got a boost on two. You got a hella boost on three. One, literally, you could just walk to, you can literally just walk to the platinum. Like, I don't know what's going on with that right now, but come on. Unravel, nothing. Easy too, but nothing. What's going on with that? Until Dawn Valley. Okay, Valley, all right. Volume Bolstick Ink. Jesus. What is this? Nothing on Warframe. Warhammer, oh my god. I'm pretty sure there's like a trophy I know about that. Welcome Park, blah blah blah. Okay, Worms Battlegrounds, Wolfenstein, alright. And then oh, this Yonder game. Uh-oh. My mouse died? No! God damn it. All right, sorry about that. So, all right, damn. Okay, so let's see, Assassin's Creed 3, funky, fucking vibrating. Okay, so you haven't done any of the online, so you gotta do that. That's probably the one thing, dude. Since you actually have you beat the game? Okay, if you've beaten the game, you might as well just do this and get that out the way. That'll probably be the first thing you want to go for, and then after that, just go for the onlines, and that's it. Then you don't have to deal with it, and everything else is just stress-free. All right, GTA 5. I'm pretty sure we talked about this trophy. You said you were gonna get this, so you better fucking get it. If you don't, you're fucked, and I'm fucked. God damn it. But I know you said you're going for that, so better. Operation. What is this? Like, this better be third person or first person, because I'll get this. Like literally, is this like fucking boost? You have to boost this. Oh god damn it, no. No, it's too much work. I don't wanna do all that, man. Alright, Resident Evil. Have you got, let me see. I gotta figure out what's the trophy called. Hat trick. I'm pretty sure you did play online. Did you? What the fuck's the trophy called? Okay, sorry, this is gonna take a while, guys. Oh, here we go, right here. Okay, yeah, if you didn't get that, this is probably your big target right there. Cause you need to fuck little people. Actually, I think these two are your big targets. Cause you need people for that shit, and everything else is so you can self boost the rest. I'm pretty sure there's like one more trophy than these people. Oh yeah, I think reviving somebody. I don't know. All right, for this, no, not that. Where is it? Please class. Yeah, okay, you're playing multiplayer. So where the fuck is the trophy? I gotta find it. I'm sorry. Where the fuck is it? Oh, god damn it, dude. I think, yeah, okay, here we go. This is the big target right here. Most likely, when you're going for this, I'm pretty sure you could be level 40 by the time you get to, I don't know. I need to check my shit. I don't know. Whatever. But okay, so let's go to the milestones. Actually, I should have done that before the fucking. Yeah, I mean, this is like some different shit right now. Alright, so 6 years ago, Battlefield 3, he didn't even fucking finish that. So finish Battlefield 3, please. First platinum. No, okay, was it Summer True? So first platinum is Deadly Tower Monsters. Alright, I guess. 10 platinums are actually strange. Is it a grunt in a can? What the hell? 20 Platinum's Witness, okay. 30 Platinum's Darkest Dungeon, okay. All right. 40 Platinum's what is this? Oh, Lovers and Dangerous. What the hell? I don't know what that is. Attack on Titans. What? Done good. 50 Platinum's Bastion. Okay. Let's see. 19. Fast Platinum's Soundshade. That's Auto Pop, right? Let me check. 2 minutes. Okay, probably, yeah. You get the DLC done? I didn't check that. Okay, you did. Okay. Resolve Gun, Fitting for Platinum, Gauntlet, Place in the Mountains, Cross Vice Universe, Steam World Heist, 100 Platinum. Oh, nice. Okay. If it's Shadow Complex. Oh, 125th Platinum. Damn. Okay. Sorry. Latest Cast of the Seven. Is that easy? That's probably easy bullshit, anyways. All right. Well, okay. That's it. Now for the final results. Two things: clean up your list and play a franchise that you may like. I mean, except for Souls and Far Cry series, I see you playing those. But play some really good games, which isn't really a problem at all. But I also see a majority of easy games, so at least try to do more effort, like you did for Neverwinter. You know, like Crysis 2, Killzone 2, shit like that. I mean, I'm not sure if you're really about them, but see what you like and try to at least get all the trophies based on the franchise. But other than that, you're an 8 out of 10. A great trophy hunter. So what do you guys think? Shouldn't his name be Private Arc or Private Solar instead? You know, I think Solar would be good, but will I ever be on Trophy Trust podcast? Will Claire fight through American time instead of EU time? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever.